struggling.
Got it. Seven!
Hi, honey.
I'd like to discuss tomorrow night with you. Yeah. Now, as you know, it's the prom.
Watch out!
And we don't have insurance, so I hope you're okay.
The prom? Kat has a date?
Well, no.
Don't think you're fooling me for a second. I know who you want to bend the rules for. It's that hot rod Joey.
What's a hot rod?
It's a... Your sister's not going, you're not going, end of story.
Okay, let's review. Kat, not interested. Me, dying to go.
Do you know what happens at prom?
Yes, Daddy. We'll dance, we'll kiss, we'll come home. It's not quite the crisis situation you'd imagine.
Kissing, huh? That's what you think happens? Got news for you. Kissing isn't what keeps me up to my elbows in placenta all day long.
Can we for 2 seconds ignore the fact that you're so nearly unhinged and discuss my need for a night of teenage normalcy?
What's normal? Those damn Dawson's River kids sleeping in each other.
Creep.
Boom, 90s reference. And we'll play Pogs later and do Takashi.
That's like early 2000s.
Daddy, this is so not...
I got news for you. I'm down, I've got the 411, and you are not going out and getting jiggy with some boy. I don't care how
dope his ride is.
Mama didn't raise no fool.
Oh, nice!
Thanks, Bill.
Drink, Bill.
Drink, Bill.
Drink.
We are now.